Yo guys, what is going on? So today we're back with another episode of Shiny Charizard GX Hunting, and I don't know if you guys are gonna see the previous video that I'm gonna post. It's the video where I got scammed, but if you guys have the time, go check that video out as well. So today we are getting back into Hidden Fates. I know it's kind of getting bland because I guess this is the only set that I have now. I sold most of my Vivid Voltage booster boxes. I'm waiting for a couple more that are coming in. So whenever that happens, I think that's when I open those ones, but money was a little tight, so I had to sell those Vivid Voltage booster boxes. So now we only have the Hidden Fates booster box, or ETBs, because clearly that other video where I got scammed. And if you guys have time, again, go watch that video and you guys will see how I got scammed. But today we are getting back into Hidden Fates, so here we go, guys. And luckily enough, the ETBs have gotten re-released or reprinted, and I was able to snag some from some Calgary resellers. Unfortunately, not retail, which kind of sucks because market price right now is still really high. I guess I've never been able to get to Walmart in time for the restocks, like some of the other people who line up and wait for these distributors to show up. So there's that. Oh god, guys, here's that tin, or here's that ETB. Let's go, you guys. Hopefully we can pull something sick. Let's get it. All right, there's that. Here we go. Let's see, where is this promo card? I think I'm gonna skip over all the accessories other than the promo card, but here is the promo card, guys. Oh my goodness. Yo, this one looks good, you guys. The other one I had was a little bit off-center, but this one looks good. All right, let's just put that to the side for now. Toss this. Here are the packs, you guys. All right, here we go. Sweet, 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 sweet. You know what, guys? I'm just gonna go from top to bottom. Let's get this, you guys. What do you guys think I'm gonna pull today? Please write down in the comments and let me know what you guys are think I'm gonna pull. On a side note, guys, I actually got a little bit impatient thinking that my luck wasn't gonna pull through. So I did end up buying the Charizard raw, unfortunately, but that doesn't mean I don't still want to pull that card myself. So hopefully I can still pull that card myself. All right, there's four from the back. And I'm gonna guess the energy is gonna be fire for Charizard, obviously. No, Psychic, that's okay. Here we go, Psychic. We got a Scyther, Magmar, Charmeleon, Jigglypuff, Ekans, Geodude, Cubone, Eevee, Misty's Water Command. Oh, we got something. Oh, Wigglytuff GX, okay. Don't have many sleeves with me. Right here. Oopsies, dropping everything. Gonna sleeve that Wigglytuff anyways, just cause anything holo, I'm gonna sleeve. You never know, right guys? You never know. One day, somebody's gonna want that that Wigglytuff, and you're gonna have to keep it in good condition, you know? Alright. Messed up that pack art. Alright, that's okay. I've been doing pretty good with the opening of the pack arts and preserving the pack arts, but that one I kind of destroyed. Guess the energy? Leaf. Hey, there we go. Alright, Magmar, Scyther, Froxgrit, we got Clefairy, Eevee, Ekans, Paris, Caterpie. Oh, we got a Shuppet. Shiny Volt. Look at that, you guys. And it looks good. What do we got in the back here? Got another Psychic Pokemon and a Weezing. Okay, cool. Dope, I don't think I have a Shuppet yet. So far, guys, I still haven't had any repeats on any of the Shiny Volt Pokemon. So, this is good. And guys, I'm so excited for Shining Fates. Like, just saw PokéRev's video on his box opening, where he was able to pull some early Shining Fates. I'm so hyped. Who's hyped for it, guys? Tell me what you guys think of it. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's go, you guys. Come on. All right. Oops, forgot to get some energy cards. Okay, Sabrina's suggestion. Metapod, Pokemon Center Lady. We've got Pikachu, Magikarp, Koffing, Clefairy, Staryu, Electro Reverse, and... Are you kidding me, guys? Two Electrodes. What is that? All right, guys. Sorry. The camera died. So you're just going to leave that Electrode there. All right, Charizard. Let's go, you guys. Let's go. And honestly, lately, guys, I've been kind of getting more comfortable with my camera dying and just going along with it. Before, I would, the camera would die and I would just panic and be like, I'm so sorry, guys. I'm so sorry. But here's four cards. But yeah, it's getting used to this whole thing and putting out content frequently. Kind of getting used to it. Energy card, I'm going to guess water. Hey, yo, look at that today, guys. Misty's water command or determination. Metapod, we got a Charmeleon. Koffing, Ekans, Cubone, Magikarp, Geodude, Ekans, reverse, and we have Misty's water command. So let's go sleeve this guy. You guys think I'm wasting a sleeve on this Ekans? Maybe, I don't know. It's okay. They're penny sleeves, right, guys? Alright, we got the buds. Ooh, look at that. Okay. Oh, let's just open this one from the back. Alright, here we go, you guys. 1, 2, 3, 4. Energy, we are gonna guess lightning. Yo, guys, what is going on? I'm on a roll today. Okay, I'm just trying to keep those. Alright, Lieutenant Surge's strategy. We got a Magmar, Misty Cerulean City Gym, Ekans, Paris, Charmander, Slowpoke, Psyduck, Lapras Reverse, and Jolteon. Sick. Alright, let's sleeve this guy up over here. Lapras, there you go. Alright, Mew. We still haven't pulled a full art yet. I'm excited, guys. I'm excited. Alright. Let's go. Alright. Can we do another guessy energy, right? This time, I'm gonna guess fairy. Okay, fire. Fire, guys. Come on. Come on. Lieutenant Surge's energy strategy. Pokemon Center Lady. Got Sabrina's suggestion. We got Clefairy. Slowpoke. Pikachu. Charmander. Voltorb. Ooh, Zergatry, shiny bolt, very nice, very nice. And in the back we have a double banger. I think it's gonna be the birds, guys. Come on. Hey, there we go. Okay, let's sleeve this guy out really quickly. Ooh, there we go. Okay, we got the Zergatry. Let's have a peek at this before we move on. Very nice, very nice. Yo, that cut is clean. Ultra Beast, okay, and then the birds. Ooh, okay. All right, in you go. Let's look at the birds. Centering looks okay. It's a little bit off from left to right. Other than that, that's sick. Okay, let's go on. Mewtwo, pack art, let's go. If you guys wanted to know, I actually just keep pack arts. I don't know if I've stated this before, but I don't resell any. I just like keeping pack arts clean, you know? Alright, 1, 2, 3, 4. This time we're gonna guess, I don't know. Water energy. Okay, fighting. I kind of forgot that there was fighting energy, guys, to be honest. We got a Metapod. Giovanni's Exile. Koga's Trap. Geodude, Eevee, Clefairy, Caterpie. Oh, we got a Sylveon! Yo, let's go! And in the back, we have a Butterfree. Yo! Yo! Let's go! Let's go! my god. Okay, guys, okay. I didn't expect to pull out one of the EEVEELUUTIONs, but yo, this is so sick. Yo, okay. Sorry, I had to look over my camera to see the condition. Oh, okay. Yo, this one's so clean. Yo, I'm so excited. I'm so excited. Okay. Okay, so card saver. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Yo, that's so sick. Oh my god. Sorry, guys. I'm panicking right now. I've never put a card in a card saver on camera before. Oh my god. What the heck? Yo, guys, I'm destroying. Oh my god, okay. Just gotta center this a little bit more. It kind of bugs me, guys, whenever people put cards in card savers and it's like not centered. I mean, you can't do perfect, but at least try, guys. Okay, I wanted to stop messing with it before I mess up the card, so I'm just gonna leave it, even though I just told you guys how much of a pet peeve that is for me. Okay, that's good enough, right, guys? Guys, look at that. Guys, I'm just sweating so much now. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. Let's go. Even though we didn't get the Charizard yet. Oh, yes! Alright, guys. Let's move on. Guys, what is the chances of pulling another Shiny Ball Pokemon? Full art? Maybe? Maybe? I doubt it. I don't know the full rates, but I doubt it. Broskrit. Koga's Trap, we got Misty Cerulean City Gym, Caterpie, Paris, Ekans, Psyduck, Staryu, Farfetch Reverse, and we got another Lapras. Oh my god, guys. One more time, guys. I'm just gonna look at this. Sylveon. Yo, that's so clean. I love it. I love it. This is awesome. Okay, cool. Alright, let's move on, guys. Come on, one more, guys. Just one more. Please, Pokemon gods. Please. Please, 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 please. Alright. 2, 3, 4. Or even like a Charmander Shiny Bolt. Charmeleon. That'd be great. Dark Energy. Broskrit. We got a Scyther. Jinx. Charmander. Slowpoke. Psyduck. Pikachu. Magikarp. And we got a shiny energy. And in the back we have Bell's Analysis. Alright. Oh my god, guys. God, look at my stack. No, 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 no. Okay, let's just leave like that. Sweet. Last pack magic, guys. Let's go. Oh god. Please. Please, just one more card. One more card. I mean, this has been a good ETB, regardless of what happens. I'm happy that Sylveon. I don't know the price tag on it, but I know Sylveon's. That's a keeper right there. Alright. 1, 2, 3, 4. Come on, you guys. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Okay. Guess the energy. It's gonna be dark water. Okay. Water energy, Metapod, Misty's Cerulean City Gym. We got Magmar, Koffing, Ekans, Cubone, Magikarp, Geodude. We got a reverse holo Chansey, and we have a Golem. Yo, guys, tell me what you guys think of the video today, because that was hype. I think that was the first card, or actually the second, because I got the Articuno as well. But that was hype. Tell me what you guys think of the video today. But I guess our hunt still continues. I still want to pull that shiny Charizard GX, obviously. But we got one of the EEVEELUUTIONs, and I'm happy about that. So check that out. Check that out one more time. Other than that, stay tuned, guys. Thanks for watching. Drop a like, leave a comment, subscribe, do all the good stuff for me. Please, guys, it'd be much appreciated for the channel. Let's go, guys. Catch you guys next time. Peace out.